The given question asked in IEEE 2008, the question is the pKa of a weak acid HA is 4.80, the pKb of a weak base BOH is 4.78, the pH of an aqueous solution of the corresponding salt BA will be. Okay, so pKa is equal to 4.8 and pKb is equal to 4.78. okay, now so value of pH is equal to 7 plus 1 by 2 pKa minus pKb, then is equal to 7 plus 1 by 2 4.80 minus 4.78. so when we solve this, so 7.01 value will be obtained. Okay, so the correct option is option 2.